stick that bottle firmly up your ass.
What size are you?
This motherfucker really invested in all these damn shoes.
I don't want to speak out of school, but it's, but, I mean, hey, everyone's situation is different. Maybe Irene just doesn't need
slipping, Jimmy.
I mean,
is there anything we can do?
No. No. You can't do anything.
Dirty pool. Only Irene. Dirty motherfucker, man.
Probably knows what's best. I'm sure she's taking your feelings into account. Hey, look at the big picture. Who needs money when you got the moral high ground?
Yo, they're cutting you out. Oh, Jimmy's a son of a bitch.
Él va a querer dirigir el lugar por un rato. ¿Y quién es que permitírselo?
He didn't want to have this conversation, man.
Salamanca. Están trabajando para ellos de nuevo.
Man.
Sé lo que estás pensando y...
Yeah, he's thinking you're a piece of shit.
Rechazarme. Nunca volver a hablarme, pero pase lo que pase. Debes hacer lo que dice.
He will kill you.
Lo que vas a querer, te juro, te terminará pronto. ¿Cómo puedo creer lo que me dices?
God damn, man, what a question.
Prométeme que no harás nada estúpido.
This old man's gonna die, man. This is bad. He's not in the game. It's like fucking Mike said. He's not in the game. This isn't right. Oh, Jesus Christ. He's so fucking disappointed, man. Not even angry. Disappointed. Here, put the glass away. I ain't even gonna put the glass away for you. Oh, man, look at this. He's a good son. Look at him, man. I wouldn't know. He's a very good son. Look at this shit, man. I'm surprised he didn't wash it out, too. I don't think there's a man alive that can say that at some point or another, if he knew his father at all, none of us who knew our fathers can say we haven't disappointed our fathers at least once. It's happened. It fucking sucks, too, man. It sucks ass.
From Chap, it came via messenger. The instructions say he wants you to read it as soon as possible.
Well, this can't be good.
Here's what I need you to do. Call around. Find someplace special for the retirement party. Something classy,
old school. These motherfuckers making assumptions, man.
And a band. Something.
This ain't no fucking resignation letter, dude. What's available? This is a demand letter. You done said all that shit, and this is a demand letter, man. Dumbass. He's gonna sue your ass. See, these people just don't understand Chuck, man. Chuck will not give up. He's an arrogant fuck, man. He's an asshole. Like I said, man, you don't understand him. How do I understand Chuck better than you understand him?
But you're going to have to pay me for my share. I believe it comes to around $8 million.
Don't!
The firm doesn't have the money.
You have the money if you make the settlement.
You'd rather tear down HHM than retire. You think I'm trouble now as your partner? Imagine me as your enemy.
Like I said, man, you motherfuckers just don't understand him. But here's the thing. He could do the settlement and he'll have the money. He's actually on the same side as Jimmy now. Jimmy didn't even need to do those shenanigans and break an old woman's heart. This is going to bring Howard to Jimmy's side. He's rigging bingo for some reason. Let's make her a big winner so everybody else is pissed off at her, I guess.
I remember when I was 29.
Maybe
you do too.
Yeah, they don't want to sit with you, motherfucker. Break an old woman's heart, why don't you?
Here comes...
Oh, petty as hell.
Oh my, let's give him a big round of applause. Okay, new game, new cards. Here
yep, be sure to give her the doctor card.
New cards.
Just to make sure she gets that special one.
One, two, we can have up to four, as you know. All right, take
he can definitely pull that shenanigan out of his hat. They'll never see it coming.
Add that to your stack.
Here's your special card.
All right. Let's clear the table.
Use these special ones. These ones scan this motherfucker. That's right. Get your slippin' Jimmy Groove on.
A new game. Come on up. Irene, come on up.
Oh, yeah.
Bring it up to that's Kelly. Right. Let's take a look.
Ain't nobody clapping.
Kelly has checked her car.
Ain't nobody clapping. They fucking hate you.
Good
beat. so fucking pressed.
Oh, my
this
goodness.
Is just dirty, man. I feel it's dirty, and I'm not even the one scamming an old woman. I guess gaslighting would be the actual word. He's gaslighting her.
Give it up
and everybody else.
Irene Landry.
Yeah.
Come on,
yeah.
That's here for Irene.
Dickheads. Oh.
Irene, who has my friend, Helen Rose?
This is hard to watch, man. Jimmy's a piece of shit.
All of them.
I get the motivation. I'm not saying he's fucking Hitler or anything, but, you know. He's most definitely a piece of shit.
They're so... What should I do? What would you do?
You know I'm not a lawyer right now.
Yeah, no, you're not a lawyer. You're a piece of shit.
Should I settle?
That's right. Milk it, you asshole. Do what you think feels right. Asshole.
Hey, who's ready to have her life changed? Kim, can you hear me?
She ain't got time, man.
Yeah, heard you. Life changed.
Stop your work, both of you, for a sec.
She don't have time, dude.
Big news. Celebrate. I can tell that you pulled another all-nighter here, you know? You gotta stop and smell the roses.
Dude, hey, will you shut the fuck up?
Two thumbs, a bottle of Zafiro, and 20% of the common fund.
You want that Zafiro up your ass?
I know. You're not hearing me. Our troubles are over. Come on.
Jimmy, I'm leaving now. I'll be back in a few hours. Think of all the things you want to say to me and just...
Yeah, motherfucker ain't going to help carry anything. But... What an asshole. Stick that bottle firmly up your ass.
We're celebrating.
I do like the cut of his jib, though.
Cheers.
You're going to drink that straight like a fucking animal. Unbelievable, these people. Man.
Smooth.
Unbelievable. Is it really smooth, though? Maybe I don't spend enough on alcohol. She better not make a mistake because you fucking pressed her. Please don't be in a wreck. This is making me nervous. Jesus Christ, you've got to be shitting me. You've got to be fucking shitting me. Unfucking believable. I've been saying she's hiring an intern, man. I just, you know, I'm having trouble with your decisions, Kim. I like how they put the sound, like the slight siren was under the audio before they showed the crash. That was a very nice audio transition. That was some good shit. Oh, you know what? You want to hear something really funny? The siren was on my end. Somebody outside, there was a siren outside. I thought that they were doing that. Like, I was giving the show credit for something that's happened on my end. Like, yeah, there's sirens here. I'm a dumbass. But, yeah, so I'm about as disoriented as she is. But that would have been really cool, though, man. Like, since I didn't do it here, I'm going to have to do it on one of my things where you do... You show the audio of the fallout of what's going to happen before you actually do it visually. I kind of like that, man. I like that. That was really tickling my funny bone, my creative funny bone. I'll have to do something like that at some point. But yeah, great episode. Can't wait to see the finale of season 3.